Europe
hands off our medicine!
We're here in Brussels today because there is a summit going on between the leadership of the European Union and India.
Hands off our medicine!
And they are fleshing out a free trade agreement that we're very worried will have very drastic implications for access to medicines. MSF gets 80% of all the drugs they use to treat people living with HIV from India. It's our life source is generic medicines, which are really affordable. And if they shut down the pharmacy of the developing world, we as MSF are really going to be in trouble, and that's why we're not prepared to stay quiet.
It's only through generic competition that medicines become affordable. We have seen that in HIV, when there's generic competition, the prices go down 99%. And we're never able to get the same kind of reductions from the brand name companies. We have got general assurances from the European Commission that they will not harm access to medicines, but the actual provisions in the trade agreement, like data exclusivity, border measures, are known to be very harmful to access to medicines. And so we really demand on Commissioner de Gucht to take those provisions out of the free trade agreement here when there's EU-India summit today.
I'm Dr. Christine Ochwart, and I'm a medical doctor from Germany. If we cannot get these drugs anymore, then much of the success we had up to now will be lost. I mean, we managed to get now something like 160,000 patients on treatment, and we might not be able to treat them anymore. We are not able to give them newer drugs, and then the whole thing is lost.